people like us don't get second chances. Walking away from seeing me cry won't help you or us.
You know, sometimes walking away it brings me back to myself.
That is the biggest mistake you're doing at that moment. Don't let whatever happened make you lose yourself. We are here at the request of Bino's family. They believe we have more to offer. That's why they did what they did.
No, but Anne said if anything happens to her, we move on.
How? How do we move on after everything that happened? We will do what they did to ours. Forgiving before justice is the same thing as embracing injustices. The old storyteller's death will forever be with our hearts. And what's left behind.
You're going to have to learn to face things and go all in.
I am having such weird cravings these days. You are making me eat chocolate and eggs. Who eats chocolate and eggs?
You'll get used to it.
And Aunt Maria said we must learn to face things head on and go all in.
Yes. You know, my childhood name once told me that babies are like God's opinion, that everything should go on. And whatever that's left behind should take everything to the next level.
A woman can do that. And honestly, I just hope it's a girl.
Why? I haven't even thought of what gender it could be.
And don't you think you should be thinking about that by now?
Uh-uh. I'm in my zen and carefree era. I just hope it could be a girl. Because a woman embodies your actions. And they are partly the reason why you should do what you should do.
Okay.
You're noted. Strong, you know. No doubt Chelsea won't be strong. Chelsea? You even thought of the name?
I was hoping that we could speak, you know, before. Maria, I know that you haven't been feeling well for these past few months. Especially with your mother gone, your brother staying with his other family. I was hoping that you could stay with us.
My mother always told me that my workplace is my workplace. I can find families there too. But that doesn't guarantee losing up.
Okay, well, have you tried contacting him? No, Maria, then that's a problem. You need to take him to court.
No. Some fights are not for choice, but for peace. For peace.
You know, it's like every time we get everything closer, one thing falls apart.
You've been trying to get Maria to come and stay with us ever since Bino left. We're okay, Nola.
Bino doesn't even call and tell us how he's doing now. Has he tried to call you?
No. The main reason he left
even though he swore to mom and dad that he never will, is because to this day, he still thinks about them. 2 years have passed, and he still thinks about how it would be like if they were still here. Let's let it go.
You know, the only reason why Bino left was because of his past. Bino would have nightmares. He felt like his past wasn't over. He left so that his past can only deal with him. Have you taken your medication?
Just promise me one thing. That you're not gonna leave me. At least not now.
How are you feeling?
I am a victim of circumstance. That's how I'm feeling.
You see, the old storyteller, she was working with this diplomatic cartel down in Togo, West Africa. They are the only cartel to ever overcome the ASS.
The African Secret Service? That's like overcoming both the FBI and the CIA.
Correct. They terrorized their country. They demanded 3 of their country's exports. Their government reached out to the South African Defense Force. We responded. We went there. We took them down. We were face to face with the old storyteller. And some woman untied herself in a form of escape, and Bino pulled the trigger.
How was the old storyteller?
Hysterical.
That was her sister.
There's something I've learned in this world that we live in. You are going to have to learn to live with the things that make you feel uncomfortable. And go all in.
It came to my realization that my sister missed something here. I just came to finish what she started.
I made sure to leave the country before you so I could come and kill yours. It was an order. I didn't have a choice. B128. When the past fuels up, nobody can do anything about it. I came here to kill your family just like you killed mine. And I enjoy every bit of it. And as of now, I just came to finish what I started.
You don't want to have the blood of an innocent child in your hands, do you?
Not everybody that's looking at something are seeing it.
Stuff. No! I can't do it! I need to go!
Come on. Let's have a baby instead. Come on.
Oh.
Good girl. Oh. Go on.
I can't do it!
Yes, you can. Oh. Yes, you can, right. Oh. You're alright, darling.
Ever since he came back, he's been crying, huh? Those are kids, huh? They have the future, though. The future is a mess. You know, from all those wars we've been through, your brother and I, they've taught me one thing. In order for them to end, there has to be one man standing. But I'm grateful for what your brother taught me. I don't see myself living in a world where we don't end up together.